Mysterio's got to cut Kali down to size, much like, well, Jack and the Beanstalk.
Michael, stop with your quixotic view of life. It doesn't work. Don Quixote didn't really knock down windmills. This is Rey Mysterio, who's given up 255 pounds, almost 2 feet, to the great Kali. This is not a fairy tale. This is real life. This David doesn't have a slingshot, and Kali's not a Philistine going to get knocked down by him.
Rey Mysterio staring into the man who towers nearly 2 feet higher than him. The great Kali, with those massive hands the size of footballs, hoping to squeeze the life out of the skull of Mysterio.
Look at Mysterio, scared to death.
I wouldn't say Rey Mysterio scared, John.
I just did.
You've been in the ring with Mysterio. There has never been a bigger underdog who's made more out of his career than Mysterio has.
How can you not be scared?
But look at the size. Look at the size differential.
Look, the Cinderella story has struck midnight on Rey Mysterio.
Mysterio staring into the midsection of Kali. But Mysterio's not backing down.
Mysterio looks like a seven-year-old against Kali.
And referee Jimmy Cornette is doing the right thing, separating the men so we start this matchup. So it's Mysterio. Has he run out of miracles against the great Kali, who's focused on Mysterio tonight and the world title Sunday at No Mercy?
Yes. Rey Mysterio has run out of miracles. I don't know if he's scared. I think he is. I'm actually scared for him.
And Mysterio needs to play keep away. He's got to use his quick.
But how long can he do that, Michael? Come on now. Eventually, Kali's going to catch him, and he's going to squash Mysterio like a bug.
I agree with you, John. He is a former world champion. Rey Mysterio's got guts. He's got heart. He's got soul. He's going to stay in this as long as he can.
He's got machismo. He's got this. He's got that. He's got 619 tattooed on him. So what? He's also got a 420-pound giant standing across from him.
John, Rey Mysterio has made a career out of defeating men bigger than him. He's a world champion. He won a match against two men at WrestleMania. He retired you, for God's sake. You know better than anybody what he can do against big men.
Yeah, but Rey never had a big man like this. This is a giant.
And Rey Mysterio.
And retiring me, he's got nothing to do with this match. So quit bringing it up.
You see Mysterio going to the knees of Kali, trying to bring the giant down to the mat into his side.
Look at Kali, waiting for that vice grip. That's all he.
There's the power of Kali. That one clothesline nearly rolling the eyes in the back of Mysterio's head.
Look at this. Rey Mysterio, flurry of punches, kicks. One clothesline by Kali.
And Kali stalking Mysterio. And look, Kali, manhandling Mysterio like he's a child. Kali methodically, systematically working his offense here against Mysterio.
Kali is enjoying this.
That's a near 25 size boot that he had planted in the back of the neck of Mysterio.
And as much as I despise Rey Mysterio, I even feel sorry for him tonight. Not very much, but I do.
You can almost feel the... Referee Jimmy Cornette was asking Mysterio if he wanted to continue. Mysterio said it's not over yet. But watch this. Whiplash! Did you see the way that Mysterio's head and neck snapped against the turnbuckle?
Look, Mysterio was a Cinderella story of 2006. Cinderella has struck midnight. Rey Mysterio needs to do the right thing. Tell Jimmy Cornette to call this match off.
Well, John, I'm beginning to agree with you.
You should. I'm right.
Rey Mysterio has had little to no offense so far in this matchup. And look at this! Kali with those massive hands right into the trap. The shoulder muscles of Mysterio.
Kali has got that entire trapezius muscle engulfed in that massive hand.
That hand is the size of a football. It is wrapped completely around that muscle of Mysterio.
Describe what that must feel like, John.
It's a stinger, Michael, is what it is. First, your hand starts going numb. Then it works its way all the way up your arm into your shoulder. You start losing blood flow into your upper body.
And Mysterio, realizing the predicament he's in, needs to make it to the ropes. He's a hand away, and he gets there. It'll force the referee to break the hold, but has the damage been done?
Yeah, but for what? He breaks the hold. What's going to happen? Kali's going to catch him again. He's going to squash him like a bug. And Mysterio could get seriously hurt tonight.
Deliberate action by Kali, simply sending a message to the world champion Batista, who will be locked inside that Punjabi prison with Sunday night. Kali taking his time, picking apart Mysterio.
And if Kali gets that vice grip on Batista, he's going to have all night to climb out.
Mysterio hammering away. The right and left hand to the guts. Can you believe the guts of Mysterio? But that one kick drove Mysterio through the ropes. A quick offensive flurry from Mysterio, but stopped in his tracks.
Two.
Referee Jimmy Cornerus begins what may seem like an extremely slow count to 10 from Mysterio. And Kali's not going to wait. Kali doesn't want to take a count out. Kali wants to make an example of Mysterio. Oh! He went for the chop. Nobody home. Mysterio. He's got life in him. Mysterio's got life left.
You better run, Mysterio.
Drop kick. Kali is staggered. Rey Mysterio, Kali, look at Rey, 619, back of the head, glancing off the skull, Kali is staggering.
Gotta be kidding me.
Can Mysterio take advantage? He's gotta stay on the offense. The former world champion, hey, Finlay, ran into the seat at senton. Finlay and Mysterio meet Sunday at No Mercy. Finlay with that damn shillelagh. And Kali from behind the chop to the skull. And thanks, John, they don't look good for Mysterio. The ultimate underdog in the fight of his life. Finlay, Kali. Boom! The vicious Kali. The in-your-face Finlay, Mysterio in deep trouble. Mysterio being manhandled.
Here we go, vice grip.
And there's the vice grip.
That could win Kali a world championship in just two nights.
The vice grip trying to crush the skull, crush the face of Mysterio. And here comes the cavalry. Here comes the champion, Batista. Spinebuster to Finlay. Spear to Kali! Batista, the animal, has been unleashed! Batista warned Kali earlier tonight. He said you have no idea what it's like to be locked in a cage with an animal. Come on. And Kali's getting a little sample of it right here. Batista in his chair.
But in two nights, Michael, you got a Punjabi prison match. All of this is legal. You can unleash whatever you want. You better unleash hell if you want to survive.
Two bamboo structures will surround the ring. One 16 feet tall, one 20 feet tall. The only way to win is to get out of the first structure. Climb over the second structure. Get to the floor below. Who can ever accomplish that will be champion.
The animal and the giant, Michael, locked in a cage. There will be a winner. There will be a loser.
Batista standing tall tonight. But will he survive the Punjabi prison in the great Kali? Will there be any...